Mason Mount. I hope he gets on the cover though if Chelsea wins the Champions League. So Rising Fat did an amazing editing, an amazing job on this one. And I have to follow him on Twitter. Yeah, that's the account that I have now. So follow him there. He's a really good guy. Did an amazing job on this one. So Rising Fat made the video and I'm just here to talk about it. Because we have been craving for this features in the game for a long time. Craving for these features for me. Let me know what you have been craving for, what you want to be in the new generation of FIFA, alright? The new series of FIFA. What do you want to be in the game, FIFA 22? Well, let me know in the comment below. Also, if you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Take it here. Subscribe. The subscribe button. Then let's move. Alright, so this Rising Fat proposed FIFA 22 display. I think this is the main menu, right? Yeah, and they have K-pop, pro clubs, the up-to-date, ultimate team, and Karembo. Yeah, so I think this is the home. He didn't go to the player, the online, the customer, but he did went to the career mode, and it has an amazing features to the amazing new, let's dive into it. Let's see. So Real Manager Career, okay, interesting. All right, so you select your manager, who you want to be. I think if FIFA or EA Sports takes this concept, I think it would be great, right? Let me know what you think, if this will be a great new feature in the game for you. Yes, I have a feature in my manager career that I personally love. I think I love the Alex Hunter storyline, and if they could create another storyline or perhaps make the manager career like another feature in the game that you can play it like Alex Hunter, this would be nice, right? If you agree with me, let me know in the comments. And also, what other new features would you like to see in the FIFA 22 or in the manager career or any part of the game? For me personally, I would like the Alex Hunter to be in the game again, like not the same Alex Hunter, but kind of like different twist to it, but the same kind of vibe and the same yeah. So that's what it is. So this is the Rising Fat. As I said, he made the video. I'm just commenting about it because he did an amazing job on it. Well, so let's move on to the other parts of the manager the career mode, and let's see how his concept is. I'm not going to lie, I love everything about this concept, right? We have stadium settings, youth academy, under 21 team, trophy room, and women's team. And these are very great features. Why is that? Because this is a manager career mode. You have to be able to customize everything. For instance, stadium, you have to be able to customize and edit the stadium capacity. All right, there's some features in the stadium. All right, there are so many things in the stadium that you have to be able to customize. But you are locked down with only the stadium. Can't do anything about it. It's just that, you see, it is your game. You bought the game with your money, so you have to be able to customize some things to some level. And I think this one won't hurt FIFA or EA Sports, right? So if they bring it to the game, it'll be really nice. And the youth academy and a 21 team too is a great feature. If it was in the game, if they brought it to the game, it would be very great. Why? Because you could be able to go to the youth side and go and pick a player and play him the main team, the senior team, and try him out with some games and see how he performs. Then if you want to maintain him, you maintain him. If you don't, then you send him back, right? So that would be great. And a trophy room too, to be able to allow you to watch all your trophies and admire your success, all right, your greatness. Yeah, so I think that one too would be nice. And the women's team, I think the women's team is a great feature because I think it is not for consoles, for only PCs. Why? Because it has been there. If you have PC, there are modes, all right, that you can apply and get the women's team in your career mode. All right, you can be able to play career modes with your modes. You understand? With the PC version, by the console, people like me, Xbox Series X, I don't have the leverage, I don't have the opportunity, and if they add it to the main game, it would be nice. Okay, be nice. All right, so that is what it is for now. So here are some other customizable ones. I think the jersey, you can able to customize them with the color, the second color, the mark, the sponsor, the pattern, the kit details, which is something pretty awesome, right? It's really awesome. Let me know if you love this feature to be in the game. It's not actually in the game, but we wish the EA considers this and puts it in the game, because it's really amazing what Rising Fat has done. Right, so let me know what other things you would love to see in the game in the comment below. And if you are new to the channel, please remember to subscribe and turn all your notifications on. All right, please, I beg you, so that I can get more features. All right, so see you in the next video. My name is Mr. Rogers.